Yeah, I think we're getting closer. We're not there yet, but it's a real, you know, it's a real big step, because obviously Tampines have got games in hand, but it's games in hand that they have to win. And with the tough schedule they've now got to play those games before we all play with last game. So it's a big step. And I thought the way we played in the game, to manage to get against a good side, 11 chances, and probably that's the only slight disappointment. We didn't finish the game off and score some more goals. But if we'd said before it, we would get 3 points, however we get them.
I think, for sure, I think we would like to end a good note. But it seems that I think we are able to contain the DPMM. If you look at the three strikers that they have, I think we are unable to control them. In fact, when we form our defensive shape, totally not well good shape, I think they take advantage on that. With their speed, I think their fitness, I think. But I'm not commenting about the two goals that were conceded by our mistake, that is by Emerick Ong and the goalkeeper. I'm not going to count that, but I think talking about the whole total performance, I think we are not doing well.